Alright, fight fans. Hopefully this movie is coming on pretty good. Upcoming movie by Martin Scorsese. It's a movie about Vinny Pazina, or they call him Paz. It's called Bleed for This. He's the former WBO middleweight champion. And Peter Quillin is set to play the role of Roger Mayweather. So this has been going on for like a year now that they've been discussing this, and I think they're finally filming, I believe. But yeah, Peter Quillin be playing the role of Roger Mayweather. Aaron Eckhart will play the role of Kevin Rooney, and Miles Teller will portray Vinny Pazienza. You know, Peter Quillin said, "I've got some big things in store," starring with a movie coming out about Vinny Pazienza, and I'm going to be playing Roger Mayweather. He said, he met with the director. They're trying to figure it all out. And he believes it's going to be a really exciting movie. For y'all that don't know, before Kobe Bryant was nicknamed the Black Mamba, it was Roger Mayweather who was nicknamed the Black Mamba. He unanimously decisioned Vinny Pazienza in defense of the WBC Junior Welterweight title back in November 1988. And then, you know, Vinny Pazienza, he won major belts at lightweight and 154 pounds. For those who don't know, he suffered a car accident in 1991 in which he suffered a broken neck. But more about Peter Quillin. He always dreamed about playing in the movie since he was a kid, and it's finally happening. You know, we can't wait to see the movie come out. Let us know if you're going to check out the movie when it comes out. And what do you think about Peter Quillin playing the role of Roger Mayweather? You think he'll do a good job? Thumbs up, thumbs down, let us know. We out.
Make sure you subscribe or else.